किले का पुराना किला, और वाकई में ये किला बहुत ही पुराना है। मैं वही देखने आया हूँ कि कितना पुराना है और क्या है इसके अंदर।
पुराना किला नई दिल्ली में यमुना नदी के किनारे स्थित प्राचीन दीनापना नगर का आंतरिक किला है। किले के तीन बड़े द्वार हैं, इसके अंदर एक मस्जिद है जिसमें दो तलिया अष्टभुजी स्तंभ हैं। इस किले का निर्माण हुमायूं और अफगानी शासक शेर शाह सूरी ने 1540 से 1545 के बीच कराया था, जिसने मुगल बादशाह हुमायूं से दिल्ली का सिंहासन छीन लिया था। The origins of the Purana Kila lie in the walls of Deenpana, the new city of Delhi being constructed by Mughal Emperor Humayun, in the general vicinity of the ancient Empress ruins. The founder of the Suri dynasty, Sher Shah Suri, defeated Humayun and made changes to the fort, strengthening its fortifications and completing its walls. His project, however, was a continuation of Humayun's construction of a citadel for a royal city. He also built many structures inside the fort. Additions to the fort have been believed to have been made even after his rule. During the partition of India in August 1947, the Purana Kila along with the neighboring Humayun's tomb became the site for refugee camps for the people migrating to newly founded Pakistan. This included over 12,000 government employees who had opted for service in Pakistan, and between 1.5 lakhs to 2 lakhs refugees who swarmed inside Purana Kila by September 1947, when Indian government took over the management of the two camps. The Purana Kila camp remained functional until early 1948, and the trains to Pakistan waited until October 1947 to start. In the 1970s, the ramparts of the Purana Kila were first used as a backdrop for theatres.
और मैं दिल्ली के पुराने किले में ये पता लगाने आया था कि ये पुराना किला आखिर है कितना पुराना, और मुझे यहाँ पे इसकी ईंटें मिल गई हैं। पुराने किले में इस तरह के कई पुराने मॉन्यूमेंट्स हैं, तो यहाँ पे कुछ ईंटें निकली हुई हैं, ये देखिए। मैं इन ईंटों को अपने साथ लेके जाने वाला हूँ और फिर इनकी जांच करने वाला हूँ कि ये है कितनी पुरानी, और इसके माध्यम से मैं आपको ये बता पाऊँगा कि ये किला कितना पुराना है। सो फाइनली अब मैं ये पता लगा सकता हूँ ये किला कब का बना हुआ।
In later decades, it has been the venue of various important theatre productions, cultural events and concerts. Today, it is the venue of a daily sound and light presentation after sunset. Archaeological Survey of India carried out excavations at Purana Kila in 1954-55 and again from 1969 to 1973 by B.B. Lal, and in 2013-14 and 2017-18 by Vasant Kumar Swankar. Its findings and artifacts are exhibited at the Archaeological Museum inside the Purana Kila. On 24 January 1956, Humayun fell from the second floor of Old Fort, Humayun's private library, Sher Mandal, to his death. He slept while fastening to the evening prayers following his hobby of astronomical stargazing at the top of his private observatory. He fell headlong down the stairs and died of his injuries 2 days later. Entry inside the library is now prohibited. So this is all from Humayun's tomb for now, and we will see you soon.